Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Izzy here and this is weekend vlog 50 something. I can't keep track of the numbers anymore. But I've just done eye makeup today. I did put on a full face, then I was like, nah, I just want to wear eye makeup. My video's uploaded and I think I'm going to take some photos for my Instagram of some recent things I bought and wanted to take photos of, but I couldn't until my video had gone up. Two new sprays and also a mascara I bought the other day. That is a good photo, can I just say? Not trying to brag or anything, but that's a good photo. So, Zara's here.
Hello.
And we are going to fair at Zara's primary school, my old primary school, and then I think we might be going to the town one because there's one going on in our town at the moment. I'm not sure yet, but I'm wearing this beanie, which I think is from New Look. Jacket from Primark, t-shirt from Primark, jeans from Primark, and my Converse. Oh yeah, and Zara brought loads of stuff today. Do you want to do a mini haul? I was going to show you what she bought.
I've got this empty case and the stuff is in there. Some neon scented markers. Some highlighters, which is also in there. Some colour changing markers. Oh, they're amazing.
Whoa.
Use the white one to colour change it. And then, this is all from Smiggle. Nowhere else, just Smiggle. Smiggle's the best. Got my Smiggle pencil tanks, which I didn't get today, but you know. I've got my scented neon markers and
got today.
They are very neon.
Yep.
I need to show you then. Rest of my highlighters.
Oh yeah, those are really cool. Can I just show them?
Yep.
Look how cool they look.
They've got dual tips. Some colour changing pencils. So this one goes from orange to yellow, a bright pink to a light pink, and this one goes into pink.
Whoa, that's well cool.
Scented sparkle pens, they are very sparkly. In true fact, that one smells like mint. The grey one smells like mint.
They've got a big sale on and stuff, haven't they? And some good offers.
I've got it all for £21.
Which is pretty good because usually Smiggle is very expensive. And we're going to go now. Off we go! Zara's first purchase. What is it?
A fashion book.
Oh! What's the cover look like?
This.
Fashion exercise book. No! Good
job! It's got Mowems in.
Windy today. Also, it's just gone very warm. The sun's came out, and we've just gone from the fair up at the primary school, and we're going down to the one in the town to go and have a look at it. And yeah, that's about all I've got to say, really.
Hey.
Just walking down because it's a lot of cars about today. Here's Mum. And yeah.
Hi.
Hi. Don't vlog and cross, guys. Not safe. Go.
Hip. And you don't shout, we are. If you have, cheers, Mr. Punch. Hip, hip.
So we're just walking back up to the car now, and I got some cat ears.
So did I.
From New Look. And Zara's got some as well.
Flowers.
And I got a magazine as well, which is in the bag. And it has a free Benefit brow gel, ready set brow in, so you know.
The best lunch bag ever. School bag.
Yeah, Zara got a new school bag, which I'll show you when we get back home. And now we go to the car. This is Zara's new bag.
Yes, I like My Little Pony, don't judge me.
It's very cool. I like it. I think it looks really cool. Because it is like My Little Pony in comic, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
It's got the two holders. Pocket here, pocket. The big section, and then two bottle holders. Mum's just bringing the car down.
There she is.
Just opened up this magazine, and this is what you get. The little Benefit Mini. I believe it's the Ready Set Brow, and this is an invisible gel setting, an invisible setting gel for your brows to set them in place and shape them a bit, and it's actually really good.
You won't be able to really tell, but I did try it. I've got a bit of a weird red thing going on.
You can definitely feel it on your brows though, that's like the one thing. Bad size, to be fair, it's pretty good. Around about the same size you're going to get in the shop, to be fair. Just sorting out all the pens and stuff because we're going to do some colouring.
The only ones in this book. Highlighters.
Changing to my pyjamas, and it's been a while since we got back. I can't remember the last time I vlogged, but we're going to go downstairs now and I think we're going to watch a film, so I'll talk to you all in the morning. See ya. Just been shopping with Mom and Zara because I needed to go at Maryhill anyway and pick up some things, and I may have gone a bit overboard in the old Primark. Sorry, my phone's just in there, and I'm thinking of filming another haul for you guys because I know you do love them. So let me know down below when you would like to see it, if you'd like to see it as a midweek video or on Saturday or whenever. Just let me know when you want to see it. I'll try and get that done and edited for whenever it needs to go up. And I also need to clean my room up because I kind of left it a mess before I went out this morning. Kind of just gone a bit more wavy now. And if you're wondering, this top is from New Look. Mum got it me. Looks really cool. It's like a little halter top. Kind of like 90s kind of stuff. So I don't know when I'll talk to you, but I'll talk to you later probably. After I film my video. We are at Nan's house. Just sorting out the pajamas. Got bottoms here, tops here, because I have way too many to fit in this drawer, and those are my new ones I've just put there. So look at these bits of my hair, like it's all really curly, and then you've just got these straight parts where I had it pinned back earlier. I do need to wash my hair. I don't know what's going on with my voice as well. I've got like a really weird cough and it's making my voice sound really weird, but I'm just practicing some hairstyles because I do want to do like a really big summer video with like summer hair, makeup, food, drinks kind of things. And my cat ears broke. Did I tell you my cat ears? Don't have them on at the moment because the one ear like just fell off, and I think my dad is fixing them. Hopefully they'll be okay because I paid £4 for them and I only got them on Saturday, which was yesterday for me, and I'm really annoyed because I really really like them. And go and have a shower because my hair is not good. I've been using a crap load of dry shampoo. I just got to change into my pajamas and I'm just going to chill out downstairs for a bit. So I thought I'd end the vlog here. I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog and I hope you all had a great weekend too. It's looking pretty windy outside. Let me show you. Quite windy. This weekend vlog, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it, subscribe to the channel and also check out my social medias down below and let me know when you would like to see the Primark haul because I will happily get that up whenever you guys want to see it, so let me know down below and I'll talk to you all soon. Bye!